Hi there, I'm Yvonne Decelis coming to you today on my channel YNergy for something completely different. This is not an energy healing how-to video. This is actually a how to change your screen background. And if I move my hands, you will see how the background kind of flutters. This is obviously a fake background. I tried so hard to figure out how to fix my background or get rid of my background and change it with something else. And I ended up having to kind of figure it out on my own. I sort of figured it out with the help of a couple of other videos, but absolutely nobody really explained an easy way of changing the background for free without having to spend any money. And I just can't get over how easy it actually is. You use Zoom, if you can believe that one. Zoom is free, I believe. I think it's either freeware or shareware. And all you do, I'm looking down at the screen. I'm sorry, I'm not making eye contact with you, but you open Zoom, you start a meeting. When you start a meeting, you'll get the option of changing the background. I'm looking into where it says video, and there's a section where you can actually choose your virtual background. You choose that, you click start recording, and that's it. That's all I did. And now I'm recording the video. And when I'm done, I'm just going to hit stop and I'm going to find the recording. I don't know exactly where it saves it. I think it saves it somewhere into the Zoom folder. And then I'm just going to upload it to YouTube. So I just wanted to share that with you. I gave myself headaches trying to figure out how to just do a virtual background. And it's easy and free. And it's on Zoom, which is something I never would have thought of. I know you can do virtual backgrounds in Zoom, but I never would have thought of using Zoom to do a virtual background, and it does all the work for you, pretty much. So just wanted to share that. Really hope that helped you. If it did, please share this video with other people. Let me know down below what you think. And I guess that's it. Thanks, as always, for listening to me babble. I hope this was helpful. Take care. Cheers. Bye-bye. Ending meeting for all, just because I don't think that actually ended the meeting. So ending meeting for all to end this, and then I'll upload it. Cheers.